Hey, Vic. Is Louise still in the hospital?
Yeah, but she'll be getting out soon.
That's good. Look, we got a big deal coming down today. I'm gonna need you there.
Wait a minute. Why are you asking about Louise?
Take it easy. It's just that, you know, Martinez called and he said that he's gonna pay her a visit. And I don't think he means to take some fruit.
What?
Look, the hospital's got security. She'll be fine. Let's you and me just go make some money.
You're kidding, right?
Oh, man. Get your priorities in order.
Louise, you look good.
Thanks. I feel good.
You know, for a while, I thought I'd lost you.
I thought I'd lost you.
Look, I was angry. I shouldn't have said what I did.
Me neither.
You want to do something fun? No business, just me and you. Oh, nuts. It's Lance. What the hell? Trapped in a burning building, bring a helicopter. What can I do?
Business can be fun. There's a helicopter on the roof of the hospital. We could take that.
Martinez set us up! Divide and conquer! He got you out of the way and nearly nailed me! Martinez's men took everything! But we're gonna get it back! They headed out to sea! Come on! Let's get after them! keep popping!
I'm sorry. Things just keep cropping up. Maybe we can still have some fun.
That's okay, Vic. I had fun. But I should be getting back to Mary Beth now.
Oh, yeah. Sure. I'll call you real soon.
Oh, okay.
I'm kind of in the middle of a war right now.
It's okay.